Okay, I'm here with Dr. Zelles. We just installed a second Fujitsu heat pump system for him. We had installed a Fujitsu system for him, how many years ago was that?
Just over 2 years.
Okay. And what's your experience been with the air conditioning portion of the heat pump?
Air conditioning's been terrific. Very quick, cools the area very quickly, dries it out very quickly. And I found I'm able to keep those areas cool in the evening. Even I tend to turn the heat up in the evening, but keep it on, turn the heat up a little bit, cool it back down to the temperature I want in the morning in just a couple of minutes. Really, it's very, very fast. So I've been very pleased with that, and it's been very economical, which is important to me. In this building, I'm trying to maximize the energy efficiency of this building as much as I can. That's one of the reasons I went with this kind of a split system. It's been terrific. And of course, having the split system allows me also to not take up window space. So when it's nice out, I have my windows open. It's great. When I need it, I turn it on. And we've had months of time where it's been a very hot year. So we've had months of time without opening the windows and just having the system on. It's been very economical.
Okay, good. Okay. As far as the heat pump portion or the heating system, if you could kind of explain what your experience has been. You've had two winters now on the heat pump, and if you could just kind of explain what you've gotten out of the heat pump, if it met your expectations or exceeded it, or going into this using a heat pump.
That exceeded my expectations wildly, and as I've figured out how to make the best use of it, it's just been better and better. This was a great year for me with the heat pump. I didn't turn my boiler on in this building until January, so I was running off the heat pump that long. And interestingly, in this two-floor building, there was only one system, so it was providing a lot of heat for the upstairs area as well, which I haven't been using it very much, but a lot of the heat was going up there. So it was very efficient, doing a great job. And then in the coldest months of the winter, I had my boiler available to me, and I did use it some. But I was running the heat pump almost all the time, if not all the time, and at least getting supplemental heat from it that was keeping my boiler costs down.
If you had to take a guess, what would you say your average savings was per winter? If you just had to take a guess, maybe percentage of what you saved.
I'm going to guess 20 to 30%
okay.
Easily on my gas.
Okay.
And that's including the, you know, whatever extra costs are involved in running the heat pump. It's very economical.
Okay.
So it's done just a tremendous job. I'm very, very pleased with that. You wouldn't think about that in a climate like this, the 45th parallel, where it's pretty cold all the time. We complain about the cold weather here. People don't understand. There's a lot of ambient heat that's still in the air that can be concentrated. So it's a fantastic technology.
Okay. And Aabbott Ferraro, this is our second system we've put in for you. What's your experience been like working with Aabbott Ferraro as a contractor?
No problems at all. It's been very, very good. Very straightforward. Explained to me everything I needed to know. The guys were very respectful. You know, it's a medical practice here. People were very discreet, and my patients didn't feel uncomfortable coming in and out. Place was left clean. They did a nice clean job on the installation, very quick. I'm very happy, and I'm happy the second time as well.
Okay, good. And I guess my last question is, would you refer Aabbott Ferraro to a friend or colleague?
I would, and I have.
Okay. All right. Well, thank you for your time.
You're welcome.
Thanks for the work.
Yeah, thanks for having me.